Thanks for being here today. Obviously, a tough day around Purdue athletics. Not the Sunday that any of us had anticipated, for sure. And I know it's been difficult for lots of folks. Before I get started here, I want to first say a sincere thank you to Darrell Hazel. Obviously, we've only worked together for a short time, but my experience with him. And I know everybody's experience with him during his tenure at Purdue has been nothing but first class. And that's who he is as a gentleman. He's a quality individual. And this is not a place that I would ever have hoped we had gotten to. But here we are. It's not for lack of effort, not for lack of want to on his part. And I want to make sure that we give that the appropriate respect that it deserves. Unfortunately, the program just wasn't able to gain the traction that I believe it can and should at this point in time. So we made the decision, or I made the decision to make the change. After consulting with President Daniels and Board Chairman Mike Berghoff, we decided to make this change. I'll introduce Coach Parker in a little bit, but I'm very grateful and thankful to Jared Parker for being willing to accept the role as interim head coach, and I'm confident that he's going to do a great job. My focus and our focus as we move forward and our priority is on our current team. We've got a group of young men in that locker room that deserve nothing but our very best effort. We've got six games. We got half a season left to play. This is not just let's get through Saturday and move on. We've got a lot of football left to play. There's lots to play for. And I told our young men and Coach Parker reinforced that to them, that, hey, they are our priority right now. We have a responsibility to them to get them prepared and get them ready to play, and they certainly have ongoing responsibilities as members of our football program. I understand that there'll be lots of preoccupation about what's next, and I appreciate that, but at this moment in time, the priority for us, for Jared and I, is on our current team and getting ourselves ready to play first and foremost Saturday at Nebraska.